Ric Flair is a 16-time world champion and he is returning for the in-ring action for a match at 31 July at the Starcast event after the Summerslam night, and he can face Ricky Steamboat, and this match is gonna be amazing after so much long years.